Hello everybody, welcome to the second episode of Star Wars Empire War. If you're watching this, then you probably saw the first episode. It was a premiere. And we are going to... Well, first I'm going to save. And I'm going to... Absolute Enhancement Mod... Number 1. I'm going to save that. It's always good to save an Empire at War, because mods are semi-prone to crashing, so... Oh, and where we left off, we were going to take Boba Fett and this little fleet over here, and we're going to take him to Ilum.
On my way.
Yeah. And we're doing nothing else because we're waiting for the tech to increase from tech 1 to tech 2. We're heading through. So this is... The Pirate Menace, Boba Fett has been hired for a hefty price to aid the Empire. He will scout the pirate defenses and neutralize the warning systems before the main fleet enters the area.
Sensor satellites are deployed all over the perimeter. This shouldn't take long.
Understood. We await your signal.
Yes, I've got a little surprise for you.
Yeah, so... He's got invulnerability, something that the Millennium Falcon has. It says the Millennium Falcon is invulnerable, but this is Slave 1. As you can see, it's Slave 1. But he's also got this, which is a seismic charge. Basically means that we can destroy groups of whole groups of starfighters at
Moving
once.
To position.
So I'm gonna...
Take out that satellite before it triggers an alert. That's one down. As you wish. Enemy sighted. Right away.
The reason why I'm waiting is because I want this ability to refresh, because it'll allow me to take out this area. And then move on to that one.
I'm on the way. I've got something for them. That's two. I'll be right there. Engaging. Got it. Beginning assault. If I get too close to the base, the pirates will know I'm here. Going there now. Target at range. I'll finish him.
If I go here, you can see that they have, Okay, go.
Locked on target. Moving out. Leave them to me.
Okay, so I don't want to get too close to the base.
Moving.
But I'm going to head here. Because I have to take out these two and these two. Okay, so I'm probably going to have to head through this asteroid / nebula field. The bad thing about the nebula field is that it will still take out my shields, but I'll be indetectable.
Coordinates confirmed.
See, so that means that my shields are kind of iffy, but...
In progress.
I can't
no
be detected.
Problem. Got it.
I believe the seismic charge becomes unusable. Nope, all my abilities become unusable.
Received. Sure.
Ooh, I'm tempted to not.
Consider it done.
Oh, that wasn't a problem. wasn't a problem at all.
Moving to position. Got it. I wish they hadn't met me. As you wish. Right away.
I don't want to get too close to the
base. I'm on the way. I'll be right there.
I'm gonna pop into that nebula.
He won't get away this time. Got it. Only two sensors left now. They don't take a hint, do they? Moving out.
I'm micromanaging Fett because I don't want him to. You're gonna try and draw him in.
Attacking.
I'm hoping my shields will come back. There you go, my shields are back. Now I don't have to worry about my shields.
Now I've got you.
Now I can dogfight out with these guys as much as I want because.
Targeting. Progress.
You can see that I'm taking out the ships one by one.
They're a target.
I don't want to get too close to the pirate base, which is this asteroid. So what I'm probably going to do is I'm
going to
travel through the nebula.
Got it.
I'll lose my abilities, but who cares? I'll lose my shield,
Received. But
it doesn't matter. I've barely taken any damage at all.
Sure.
And
enemy sighted.
Destroy it.
Just one more sensor, and the pirates will be blind. Never know what hit them. Engaging.
You notice how that seismic charge just leveled that entire battle group? Yeah, that's the power of Slave One. Just sheer raw power. So these are the orbital sensor pods and
the satellites are vaporized. You can move in now. In range. I'll finish him.
I'm gonna let Seth finish the rest of the guys.
Locked on target.
Why not? But
leave them to me.
But
consider it done. Choose your reinforcements.
Navigating.
Reinforcements cancelled. Reinforcements cancelled.
Location confirmed.
Moving to coordinates.
Vector is set. Right away.
Advancing. Confirmed.
Ready. Over. You have a job for me.
Bomber squadron reporting.
Bomber squadron.
Frigate reporting. Nebulon B, Frigate here.
Cruiser here, reporting in. Cruiser online.
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Weapons online. Weapons charged.
Yeah.
Roger. As you wish.
Ready. Navigating.
Frequency open. Frigate responding.
Yes, sir. Your order, sir.
What? He is a little surprised. Get away this time.
I'm gonna hit that shield.
Take out those turrets. Target the asteroid's hard points. I'm waiting.
Very fleet. How did they find us? Prepare my shuttle.
Go after that.
Ready for action. Preparing for combat.
Concentrating fire, man. Standing by. Fire for maximum effect.
Copy. Attacking.
I need my fighters to attack and display the orbital satellite.
There's the pirate leader. Don't let him escape.
Cruiser standing.
Angle the deflector shield while the
nanotavi computer makes the calculations for hyperspace.
Sir, we can't jump until we clear these asteroids.
Then get us clear.
What have you got?
I've destroyed the ship. That was my objective.
That's it. He's all yours.
Prepare to be boarded, scum.
I know. Still playing in the background. If that matters, we'll look at the end part. And now I'm sitting
Begin in your interrogation immediately, Captain. This pirate may know the identity of the traitor we seek.
Yes, my lord.
While you have been off chasing pirates, Vader, I've been informed the Death Star construction project has run low on certain resources and labor assets. I now require your assistance.
I am in the service of the Emperor currently.
You are now in my service. My plans are the top priority for the Empire. The Emperor said so himself. I have chosen a system that will provide us with the raw materials and workforce necessary for the project. I suspect the Geonosians won't see the benefit in this.
I will instruct them.
I'm sure you will. Assemble your forces and lead the attack personally, Lord Vader.
As you wish.
Though the Death Star project is of utmost importance, ensure you do not neglect the rest of the Empire. The informant in our ranks must still be dealt with, Lord Vader.
Mission log updated.
We've just unlocked a couple of planets, and we have to go to Geonosis. Okay, so I'm going to take yellow, because that's a pretty good thing. Some planets aren't revealed just yet. They will be revealed later. We're still in Tech 1, so I can't do much.
Invasion commencing.
But I can do that.
Choose your reinforcements.
That is the system.
Destination is acknowledged.
Advancing.
On my way.
Order acknowledged.
Inputting coordinates.
Heading out.
On my way.
Order acknowledged.
Capacity.
Your destiny lies with me.
Order acknowledged.
Yes, Commander.
This Illa map is a reused map. By reused, I mean a lot of people have used it in the past.
Sensor node extracting.
What is your directive? What?
Brigade
construction complete.
Form up. Awaiting orders.
You may dispense with the pleasantries.
Usually there is a capture.
We've located the enemy.
Just give me a target.
I copy. Targeting.
What now?
Tank brigade ready. Attacking.
I am ready.
Affirmative. Keep going.
Warning.
Turret constructed.
Do not fail me.
New coordinates.
Yes.
Roger that. This way.
Yes, sir.
Construction complete.
Form up. Targeting.
Yes, Commander.
You presume too much.
Bombing run available. Unit destroyed.
You see that these grenadiers are shooting missiles.
I find your lack of
over the field.
Ready. Move out.
My M2s, as you can tell, are taking a beating, but they're holding.
What is it?
Our copy. Reporting. Yes, sir. Over there.
Unit destroyed.
Yes, Commander. Firing. Charge.
Act. enemy sighted.
This is actually a pretty dependable choke point. This is the...
Turret constructing.
Order, sir.
Go down there.
Construction complete.
Ready. Scanning target.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Brigade standing by.
These guys are moving so slow that my M2s are actually going to catch up to them before they even get there. Funny thing about that.
Moving to fire. Targeting.
Construction complete.
Reporting. Affirmative.
Armor ready.
They're building an anti-infantry tank. Okay, why not? I'm gonna leave my M2s there for a second, for a hot minute, while I'm...
Just give me a target.
Awaiting orders. This
we'll
way.
Put an anti-infantry turret there and then send my M2s back. My M2s are needed at the front.
Complete action. Firing.
We found something. Your destiny lies with me. As the Emperor wills.
Orders received.
Ready. Yes, sir. Over there. Moving out.
Waiting forever. Just gotta rename that guy.
What is your directive?
Affirmative. Open fire! Attack position!
An anti-vehicle turret is shooting into the wall.
Target in range.
Sensor node constructing.
Channel open. Moving to target.
Construction complete.
Roger.
Tank brigade.
Roger that. Attack it now. Attack! Fire! Enemy targeted.
Affirmative. Rolling out. New coordinates.
Repair station constructing.
With the pleasantries.
Roger that. Move into position.
Construction complete.
I'll leave for over there.
What now?
Construction complete.
Form up. Right away.
Form up. Moving.
Constructing.
Okay, I'm replacing my tapped out threes with my non-tapped out twos.
Ready for orders.
On the run just because.
Construction complete.
Commence.
Roger that.
Attack run. Awaiting orders. My sights.
Okay.
Copy. Enemy in range.
Send the dude up the stragglers. Group incoming.
Awaiting orders.
I'll copy. Attack. Fire.
Copy.
I am ready.
Do not fail me.
Reporting.
I copy.
Form up. Awaiting orders. Copy. Advancing.
Unit destroyed.
Yes, sir. Open fire.
Yes.
Reporting. Attacking.
Yes, Commander. Attack that target.
He came straight into my group, and they just ran over them.
Ready. Attacking target.
We are victorious.
Four units, and I took the landing platform.
System control achieved. Building started. Building started.
I forgot to turn on all the stuff and things. These are all the stuff that I like to have, because that then you can now you can see like every single planet. That's nice.
Construction complete.
Could I still?
Construction complete. Recruiting.
I'm still tech one, so I can't put in an AT walker like I have on most planets. Just kind of sad, but it's life. But I do want
construction complete.
To grab
constructing
a couple
unit
of those and a couple
hiring
of
smuggler.
Smugglers. I want to move my
moving out
main fleet
as the Emperor wills.
From Coruscant, it's a straight flight down to Geonosis, but I do want to see about taking these other worlds here. So let's scan up, scan Vis, we'll scan Korlag and Best.
Construction complete. Constructing.
Heading out.
As the Emperor wills.
Ah, so you see, so Korlag.
Vehicle in production. Unit in production. Construction complete. System control achieved.
That's
I hear you need
beginning
my
construction.
Services.
Beginning construction.
Cleared for departure.
Reporting.
So Korlag sits. So we're stealing 90 credits from
construction complete
per day. A lot of these are pirate-owned. Pirate-owned worlds we cannot steal credits from. Endor is actually unowned. It's a nice change of pace.
I hear you need
construction complete.
Departure vector set.
Beginning construction.
Bespin. Dagobah and Naboo. These are the other worlds that I need.
Construction complete. Hiring smuggler.
It's So right now I'm just dealing with
construction complete.
Eco-related problems.
Constructing unit.
I don't think I can steal credits from the asteroid belt. Would be nice if I could, but I don't think I can. Yeah, so you can see from this.
I hear you.
Construction.
While the plan is controlled, all AT-ATs in the galaxy receive a 15% boost to firepower and a 25% boost to speed. But I also get to build the Nebulon B frigate. I'm not going to build it because I get the Nebulon B2 frigate, which is better.
Course approved.
So I'm making big bucks right now because I'm dealing a lot with my eco. Naboo is owned by the rebels, but I think they just lost the battle. I'll build a fleet and do that. I think they just lost the battle.
Construction complete.
I hear you need my services.
Transport cleared.
This is a fleet and a half. Look at that, a 32 fleet. My fleet is a 13 fleet, not even counting the fact that I have a 9 fleet over here. Which there's really no point in keeping it there. The first planets I'm going to attack though are these planets. They aren't owned by the rebels. Planets that you can see, like my intel is, I'm losing my intel, so I have to grab a hold of the planets that I can fast. Now Geonosis I'm always going to be able to see, so I don't need a probe droid for that. So the next guy, I'm sending him to Naboo. So you can see that even though I don't have the information, I still know that my guy is stealing about 90 credits.
I hear you need my services.
Firing main thrusters.
Celeste, I think they got rid of the guy. They got fed up of him stealing credits. Naboo, you can see he's stealing 45.
Hiring smuggler.
Okay.
Right away.
So I'm gonna attack Taurus and add that to my empire. And we can land troops. I want them. I believe a planet like Corellia should be able to get more smugglers. There's only already one smuggler almost ready, so I'm just gonna... You can see they're already eradicating my smugglers.
I hear you need my services.
The more credits a planet produces, the more credits it can pull from them.
Moving out.
So I'm gonna send a guy there. A place like Dagobah, they're probably not gonna notice the 75... Oh. 90, and I pull about 248. Yeah, you see? From right there.
Hiring smuggler.
I'm just gonna keep them hiring smugglers.
Fall out!
Tactical battle imminent.
And I did not put a fleet lead, so I have to remember to put fleet leads.
Awaiting command.
Let's show these dissidents who rules this galaxy. Remove their influence from the system by destroying all their defenses.
Here.
Bombers at the ready.
Ready, sir. Roger that.
Awaiting orders.
Warm up.
I'm refraining from building too much for good reason, because I don't want to get stuck with what I call the Empire problem. The Empire problem is that while Well, early on, your stuff may be very cheap, and stuff around that those lines. Eventually, Well, at first your ships are like small, they cost very little, they take up less of your fleet. The bigger your ships are, the higher tech level they are.
Copy. Coordinates
received. Awaiting orders.
There they are! Blast them!
Just a pure number of starfighters that I have.
Engine activated. Frigate en route.
I don't want to micromanage here.
Taking fire. Commander, they're hitting us. Getting a lock. Intercepting. I'm on them.
Building started. Building under construction.
Sir,
reporting. Our target priority is the laser cannon. Frigate reporting. Nebulon B frigate behind. Lasers are our target.
Construction.
Look at that. Full amount of firepower out there.
Take out the
missiles.
Weapons on the weapons charged. Moving to attack position. Frigate moving out.
None of your fighters are killed. We're all just inherited.
Invasion commencing.
See, so I get the cost of all ships is reduced due to the tariff-driving ship industry.
Choose your reinforcements.
Time en route. Moving out.
Heading out. Order acknowledged.
Inputting coordinates. On my way.
Right away.
Reinforcements canceled.
Setting
at maximum
course.
Unit capacity.
I copy.
Let me see. What look can at I all, do? Please.
Can I help? Ready.
Yes, you wonderful human beings. Yes, you can. Okay, let me group you up with
at your
all of the other human beings.
Yes. Can I assist you?
Yes.
Can do.
You see, Kastaris is loyal to the Empire.
Sensor node constructing.
Brigade standing by. Armor ready. Just give me a target.
Yes, sir.
Construction complete.
Reporting. Order acknowledged.
You presume too much.
Doesn't show me much.
Sensor node has been sold. Repair station constructing.
I find your lack of faith disturbing. What is it?
Tank brigade ready.
You found something.
Affirmative. New coordinates. Roger that.
Construction complete.
Let's roll.
The enemy is approaching.
Ready. Moving out.
Your destiny lies with me.
Form up. Fire at will.
Bombing run available.
What is your direction?
This is why I like this map specifically, because this place is highly defendable.
Awaiting orders. Attacking.
Providing covering fire.
Targeting. Firing.
Ready, sir. Heading out.
What?
Where do you need me?
We're just gonna send you guys up to the
right.
Corner.
Copy. Charge. Moving out.
You may dispense with the pleasantries.
Not copied.
Active. All out.
Reporting.
Yes, Commander.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Okay. These are the ones.
Order, sir.
I want. These three I want to have.
Turret constructing.
Vehicles.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Turret has been sold. Construction complete. Turret has been sold. Turret constructing.
What now?
Construction complete.
I don't know what's wrong with the sensor nodes. They don't seem to be giving me any vision, like, at all.
All too easy.
Construction
yes,
complete.
Sir.
Construction complete. Constructing.
One of these.
Repair station constructing.
Sir? Got it.
Yes, Commander. Scanning
target. Construction
target.
Complete.
I'm here. Moving out.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir. Will do. Right away. I'll do my best.
Unit destroyed.
Moving ahead.
Ready. Moving to fire. Targeting.
Unit destroyed.
Right away.
I am ready. Do you think you are safe in there? Do not fail me.
Brigade standing by.
constructing.
Ready to help. Heading out.
This map
sir.
Was always a bit of a maze.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir. On the moon.
Armor ready. In my sights. Order acknowledged.
Let it down, time to infiltrate. And it is dishing out a beating.
Just give me a target.
Unit destroyed.
Attack.
Need any assistance?
Turret constructing.
Hello, Commander. Where should I go? Can I do something?
Construction complete.
Do you want any help? What can I do? Going there now. Can I help? Ready. At your service. Yes. All right.
Turret constructing.
Tank brigade ready.
Unit destroyed.
Heading out. Fire. Yes.
Construction complete.
Orders received. Targeting. Enemy sighted.
You presume too much.
Affirmative. Firing.
Unit destroyed.
I find your lack of faith disturbed.
Affirmative.
Channel open. Open fire!
New coordinates.
Unit destroyed.
Okay.
Roger that. Open fire. Attack that target. Attacking target.
Where do you need me? Sir? I'm here. This way.
What is it?
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Ready to help. Over there.
Construction complete.
Form up. Fire at will.
Attack position!
Found something.
Construction complete.
Need any assistance?
Construction complete.
Can do.
Awaiting orders. Attacking.
Form up. Target in range.
Copy. Targeting.
Waiting orders.
Your destiny lies with me.
Hello, Commander. Right. Whatever it takes.
The enemy has been defeated. Turret constructing.
That's how...
System control achieved.
That's how you do it.
Constructing. Constructing. Building under construction.
If I remember... No.
Let's move out.
Yeah.
That is
I hear
system.
You need my services.
Planetary control achieved. Building under construction. Building under construction. Construction complete.
Heading out.
I'm tempted to build two groups of podwalkers to replace one group of
construction complete.
AT-ATs. They're viable.
Recruiting soldiers.
Yeah.
Constructing unit.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Unit in production.
And the same here.
Training soldiers.
Soon I go to Tech 2. I think it's after I attack Genosis.
Construction complete. Vehicle in production.
Bestin had a fleet.
Construction complete.
Korlag had a fleet. These two planets I'm going to attack in the next episode. And I'm going to take them. And then I'm going to go...
Ready to go.
Sullust, Ariadu, and then go... or maybe I'll go and skip Sullust. I'll go straight to Ariadu and then Genosis.
Construction complete.
Or maybe not, but it depends on what these planets give me. So, best 10, while this planet is controlled, all acclimators cost 20% less to build. While this planet is controlled, all infantry units cost 20% less to build. That's good. While this planet is controlled, Tartan patrol cruisers cost 20% less to build. This planet produces capital ships. Yeah. That's
reporting.
Nice. This planet has a higher than average credit production.
I hear you need my services.
Ground bases are undetectable.
Construction complete.
Being controlled by the Empire. Time Maulers, AT-STs, and AT-AAs.
Ready to go.
In the galaxy have a 50% chance of to reflect incoming blast of fire. When controlled by the Alliance, the T-4Bs have a 25%
reporting.
Damage bonus. Okay, so this is worth taking. 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 Area 2. Bonus planets control T4B tanks cost 24%. I might as well take this, it'll cause them to take the cost more. DMP TLs cost 20% less to build. So I might as well have to take both
Ready
of these
to go.
Planets. I'm going to take both these planets, and I'm gonna take that planet, I'm gonna take that planet, take that planet, take this planet, take that planet. In the meantime.
Let's move out.
I'm going to sponge up as many credits from these guys as I can.
I hear you need my services. Ready to go. Let's go.
Oops, I sent him there. I should have sent him to Naboo. Well, in the meantime, I can see what they have as a fleet. That's not much.
Keep going.
I should be able to raffle stomp that in a second. From... here I'm pulling 90 credits, and from here I'm pulling 405.
Ready to go.
Okay. Yeah, so I can move my fleet.
Let's go.
Tactical battle imminent.
Bestin. Try to set a fleet lead again. But I'm going... Oh, I forgot I have to end the video. Okay, thank you everyone for watching. This is the second episode. Have a good day.